drenched with sweat, crying hysterically, and have no idea where I am. It was just a dream, you spaz. Just a dream. Collapsing back into my pillow, I let out the world's hugest sigh of relief. Never have I been so happy to be alone in my own bed. But it was so real.